heard of me. Welcome to the Donut Channel. Have you seen adorable Precious? Yes, her name's Precious. And look, her can stand up on her back legs. But we're not going to talk about that today. We're going to talk about my hotel now. Now, my hotel is a maze. I've shown you my makeup. And I love you guys. I can't leave right now because tomorrow I have school. Tomorrow. Have you guys heard of school? Yeah. It's good for you. You better get to school so you can learn. I think I'm going to school. Sorry, guys. You're going to be with Precious. If you want to experience Precious. I do not have school tomorrow. Sorry. Got a little handful. But you probably heard of me. I want to show you something. This is my mom and me. That's me right there. Can you see me? I'm right there. Looking. I'm the one holding a box, I think. No, that's my mom. My dog's so sick. Hold on, I have to take her temperature again. Stay still so I can take your temperature. Beep, 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 beep. This is what my temperature is. I'm gonna give her her medicine. I know this looks like a shot, but it's not. See this? Come here. This is slime right here. It's kind of messed up, but it's okay. My dog wants out of this house. It's an apartment. It's an apartment with Sharon. With someone else in this house. Yeah, I'm like sharing this one thing where there's like a house and like a maze. Like there's. What's wrong? Who wants out? Her's always going out. I'm gonna take her out for a walk, guys. She's kind of scared. I'm gonna take her out for a walk outside. I'm gonna bring you guys too. Come on, guys. See, I told you it was like this big house. Whoa. Ah! There's one of the people from there.
No better than that. No, stop it.
It's on me anyways.
I don't care what you said. I don't want to do it.
Whoopee! You know what's funny? I thought you guys said you were Jewish.
Well, he's only half Jewish.
You're fired.
Here's the thing, some troublemakers in Congress are trying to shut down.
Stay out of the car. There's nothing there. No one wants to be.
Look, it's a soft, nice, cozy. I always come in here and take the umbrella and whoop it out. Here's my dog. I'm going to follow her. Grandpa, will you hold this and say hello and what's up? Precious. Bye, guys.